We're live, Danny Z.
We are live, and we're a little cold, but it is a good time to be cold because this is Danny Z reporting for the Danny Z Christmas Center.
I'm going to get help write that.
Tonight was the judging in our township.
Right.
The best Narton.
Buddy's here. Say hi to Buddy.
Buddy. See, we have our official Griswold moose mugs. Cheers. That we're toasting some wine for your celebration. Big night. The big judging was tonight.
Ray's here.
Although the
the
lighting competition overall was a little on the light side. Not too many houses participated. We also were a little on the light side. We tried. We did our best. We did the best we can. So thanks, Obama. So here, this is my pride and joy. This part right here.
Yeah, this looks really
looked that
cute.
Up.
I can't believe you put lights on this holly. Does it hurt?
Yes. So, pro tip. There's somebody. Somebody just drove by really slow.
Oh, they were happy?
Yeah.
See, you made them happy.
Never put lights on a bush with this. Because then your fingers get all cut up. Yeah. So, anyway. Let's
continue. Buddy wants to know if we're doing any vanilla nut shots.
No. No. Stay away from
wait,
my
knee. Wait, you gotta do the wreath.
Oh, okay. So here's the wreath.
And my terrible job above the garage.
But this was a fun project to do because I have a very short ladder. And as you know, I'm very, vertically challenged.
Challenged.
So basically I ran an extension cord around the weather vane.
You can't see the weather vane. It's too dark.
Yeah, but there's a weather vane up there. So, and then I plugged the wreath in. And then I started hoisting it up over, so it would just it started going up. So that gave me a little bit of, you know, leverage.
Darcy's here.
Hi, Darcy.
Dommy's here.
Oh, hey. So we're just doing a little lighting tour. Welcome, everybody. Tonight was the judging night. We didn't go all out. We were a little, you know, it's a lackluster. You know, I don't want to...
Next year, we'll wow them.
Next year, when we move the Visitation Christmas Bazaar to, like, the summer, so we can actually have the fall and decorate and do this stuff.
For Christmas.
Maybe we'll put a couple more lights on.
All right, let's give the people what they want.
All right, let's go. So here we are. There's a sled.
It's cute. And look, I put some
fresh berries.
Yeah,
fresh
berries.
Can you eat these?
Lovely. No, I wouldn't.
You sure?
Yeah, I wouldn't.
Salty.
All right. We were aiming for the tree in the window. I don't know.
That didn't work.
Yeah.
So you just gotta let it go.
There. Darcy said the wreath is pretty. Ray wants to know, can we see the scarf? Why don't you get me? Watch. Don't step on the spotlight. Here's the scarf, Ray. This was made by Dan's aunt, Janine.
Yes. Homemade.
I have a matching one. You wanna flip it to me?
Yep.
So, here's my matching one. There's a girl's version, has a lot of fringe, see?
Look at the fringe.
Yeah, and the boy's version is a little more flat.
That is.
Don't show my pajama pants.
Sorry. There. Well, now that we have Demi, let's go right over to the main attraction.
Okay.
Show the people.
Do you want me to show you?
Yeah.
Harry, it's almost over.
Let it go.
It's over.
Well, we really missed the timing on that one.
I can't see Elsa. You're in her light.
I always block them. Well, there's Elsa. Well, you know what?
You can just replay it, can't you?
Just replay it. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. There we go.
Jenna is here. Jenna Duke.
Jenna! Welcome. Welcome to West Narton.
Welcome to West Narton.
This is our big night.
This is our decorating.
Township decorating contest.
This is our lawn.
We have... Elsa, my boy Olaf.
Yeah, I didn't put really good wire in his arms, I realized.
Yeah. Let's get to the good part of the song. This is slow.
Judy Fleming is here. Steph is here.
There we go.
My Anna.
Let it go.
Again, you're blocking her light.
She's always blocking my light.
Well.
Anyway.
All right.
So here we go.
There they are. They're cute.
There they are. They're back. We recycled them.
Yep. I just didn't have time to make new costumes this year. This is the first time we've recycled. No, we did the ice skaters 2 years in a row, right?
Ice skaters we did, yeah. We got a moose.
The moose is here.
The moose is very cool.
I like the moose.
I like
the little sleigh
instead.
And this is the sleigh that you got with Ponzio, right?
Mm-hmm.
You and Ponzio got this where?
Dominic Ponzio and I bought this sled at Kindy's in South Philly. one day...
Put your face down by the light.
Yeah.
Tell the story in the light.
The story of the sled. Well, one day Dominic Ponzio said, let's go buy lights. And I'm like, I don't need any lights.
John Parek is here.
But I could use a sled. So Ponzio was like, all right, let's go to Kindy's and I'm sure they'll have something and I need lights. I'm like, all right, cool, let's go. So I saw this and I'm like,
it's
I fell
really
in love
cute.
With it instantly. But kind we did all the lighting work. I mean, Ponzio didn't do any of this lighting. I did all this lighting. But
all right, to the fruit.
To the fruit. Let's go to the fruit.
We got 7 viewers still. Let's try to hold their attention.
Okay.
Okay, don't step on that. Oh, yeah. Kick it out of the way a little bit.
Anybody hungry? Do you like an apple?
So that's all fresh fruit.
Yep. That's Vicky's handiwork. I can't take any credit for that at all. I just put it on my head and put it up over the
so
door.
So it's a board that we made, I guess, our first year here.
Yep.
And it's got a bunch of nails in it. And then I just stick... We get it up there somehow.
Very hazard.
Hazard, yeah.
There's like, what, 11D nails?
11D nails. But we put styrofoam on them for safety. And then Dan puts it on his head on a ladder and then flips it up there and somehow hooks it to our house. We really should videotape that one. Here.
That would be more entertaining. Sure. Sure. Hey, neighbor.
All right, then we got the presents.
We do have some presents.
And then new. This is new for 2016.
Yeah. Show.
New for 2016.
Well, not new for.
Well, new for West Norris.
New for us.
New for us.
Mary and Joseph.
This is from my grandmom's house in Port Richmond. This is what she always had in her front window. So now at her new place, she doesn't have a front window, so.
We borrowed it.
We inherited it. And there's a little. We need a better light for that shepherd over there.
Well.
Yeah, he's not doing great.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah. We're trying. So,
yeah.
Dan, any parting thoughts?
So, yeah, sorry for the lackluster. I didn't do the bushes this year, but I think we're going to take them out eventually, so I'm just trying to ease the process, get used to it. But
he said next year he'll help with anything over 6 feet tall.
Thank goodness. Because
Anna and Lori are here, so I think we got to show them the other stuff again.
All right, so, thanks for the early birders for tuning in live. If you're still here, awesome, thank you.
So here we have
for the new people joining us, here we're
starting
with
the
nativity.
We'll give a quick recap. Nativity in the window.
And tonight was the West Norton judging, so we saw a lot of cars, you know, going by our house pretty slowly.
Over to fruit.
Let's go back to fruit in case our new viewers.
What's the music?
You're always with the music.
Well, you know.
All right, here.
Entertain people.
I'm just going to play Demi Lovato all night long.
That's fine.
So, yep.
Oh, Ray likes how you lit the holly. Or we'll go back over to that.
Oh, yeah, we didn't go to the holly. Oh, back to the fruit. It's getting cold out here.
I know. This is it. Last little tour.
There's a pineapple, which is the international sign for welcome. Mahalo.
That means thank you.
What's that?
That means thank you.
No, I don't speak Hawaiian. So anyway,
all right, let's
some
go to
presents.
The presents, and then let's go to the holly.
Ray.
All right, Ray, look out.
There's a lot of extension
a
cords.
Lot of wires.
A lot of Ray booby traps on my lawn.
Do you think he was on the lawn?
I set a lot of traps for you, Ray, just in case.
All right, get in the light.
Here we go. Am I in good light?
That's
is
perfect.
My good side?
Lovely.
I can't
yeah.
see anything.
That's good.
But, yeah, I got like a, I think this is illegal, this halogen light. I don't think they make these anymore. And then I went to the Home Depot today in Willow Grove, and I'm like, just give me the most, least efficient lighting that gives me the brightest impact. And I got these.
Excellent.
There's no LEDs.
Lori says, where's the barbecue?
Korean barbecue?
I don't know. What barbecue, Lori? I don't know what you mean.
I don't know, but I could go for some barbecue right now.
So, all right, and then let's go back to the kids.
Yeah, it's a very good year for the holly. A lot of berries.
Well, you can see that it had a tumble that one year with the really bad ice, and the whole top fell off. So now it's like regrowing up the top.
Oh, check this out.
What?
Sorry. Look, something was living in here.
Oh, I don't. What is that?
It's like a hole. That is like a. That's like a burrow.
That's
I think
scary.
Like a fox or something living.
Yeah.
So anyway, sorry about
all right,
that.
Let's go to the kids.
To the kids.
KC Barbecue. We're gonna have all the barbecue.
Oh.
Seems like Lori might be drinking.
Oh boy. I hope so. It is Tuesday. Right?
It is.
Alright, so
here's a moose
for those who are just joining us. Meanwhile, my moose mug is actually empty.
Ah, jeez.
That's a problem, so we're gonna have to cut this video.
So here we are. Here's our frozen characters.
There's Anna.
Anna. Olaf. Elsa. Danny Z.
Let it go. Let it go.
Very nice.
Down the door.
The song is old now, right? It's hard to remember it.
Here I stand.
Yeah.
And here.
Cousin Sandy's here.
Hey, here I stay.
Say hi to Sandy.
Hi, Sandy. Let it go.
Now Lori is saying, buddy, what is it?
The cold is bothering me, actually.
All right, ready? I'm going to do one pan out here. All
right.
You can wave to all your fans. Here's my mom. Here's my mom coming. Okay, ready?
This is ever ending.
So here's the whole place. All right.
Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
All right, say goodnight to your fans.
Go. Good night.
So the animal hole. Lori was asking Buddy what the animal hole is.
Yeah.
And she doesn't understand why none of us understand her.
Stand. And here I stay. Is that the verse?
Something like that.
Let it go. The cold never bothered me anyway.
No. Okay, no, he's on a fragile stick. Do not break him.
Alright, Merry Christmas, Danny Z friends.
Alright, everybody.
Alright, this
love
is Danny Z reporting for the Danny Z Christmas Center.
Good night.